Can somebody turn off the Lou Reed, please? Is that the Lou Reed? Is that the new Lou Reed? I got the power, man. I just shut off Lou Reed. Sorry, Lou. My show now. Play all right tonight. You guys are all been hanging out, drinking beer at the barbecue, man. You're all mellow. Thanks for coming. We do have a new record out. We haven't really sound checked this PA yet, so we're gonna play Wax Ecstatic. You guys got any requests? No, we may honor a request or two tonight. We're gonna play a bunch of stuff from the new record too. Y'all got the new record for all the drugs in the world?
I'm
only want to give you guys the best. We know you paid a lot of money to get in here tonight.
We didn't pay shit.
You didn't pay shit. All right, that's it. Thanks a lot. See you later.
It's my mom.
Hey, not fair.
We'd like to play some stuff off of our first record. We want to tell the whole story tonight. This is something called Molly.
One, two, one, two,
three, four. See you today.
CD out, called For All the Drugs in the World. Y'all got a copy of that right now?
Of course.
Yeah!
Some people got it. We brought in some extra records in case those of you that don't have the record want to pick it up today. We want to play something from that record right now. It's called Punch in the Nose.
You can punch me in the nose.
Thank you for being so polite. You guys got any requests?
Maybe she said.
Riding Pinata.
That's the drag queen.
The speed racer song.
All right. Kicking ass. We didn't write that one though.
Let's do it anyways.
Well.
I want to hear Death of a Drag Queen.
I'm not dressed properly for that one. I left my platform shoes in my boa. In my car. Yeah, we'll do Speed Racer. Cool.
Oh!
Obviously, there was no money falling out of my pocket, right? Did I mention we have a brand new record out? That's why we're here today. For all the drugs in the world, who's got the new record? A lot of people that don't have that new record. We got plenty here today. We'd be happy to sign a copy for you on the way out. This is something called Treat Me Wrong off that new record. People are walking in late, man. We said this thing starts at 6. We're not starting over again.
Why not?
What else you want to hear, y'all?
Wow, a drum solo!
Drum solo.
Cool. Billy Adams on drums.
actually behind them, not on them, but still working that out.
We like to play a song called Plowed. Something from the record for all the drugs in the world. This is called 28 Days. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. Thank you for being so well behaved. I guess I'm being very well behaved too. What else?
Notes.
What time did you get here?
I was waiting for somebody in the lot. They never showed up.
Get that person on the phone right now.
He's gonna lynch him.
Get it, bro. That was the first song. Anything else?
My purity.
I got. How about silence is a drug?
Yeah.
Cool. All right. I'll do that. Yeah. Kick it ass.
Yeah, silence control. Woo!
What's that?
Your ass is on fire?
He's in the sun.
What?
He's in the sun.
His ass is on fire.
This is Kyle, mainly on guitar. I think we got time for a couple more.
Yeah.
can't do it. You guys are like stumping the band. We got a new record out, right?
Yeah.
So how about we play something from the new record?
Leave this world.
Huh? Yeah, we'll do something called Leave This World. Isn't it? God damn. You guys have been a great audience. We'll be happy to sign a CD after the show. Matter of fact, right over there, we'll be hanging out. You got a CD, we'll sign it for you. Thank you very much. God bless.
I don't know.
We'd like to thank the staff at Record Time, too, for helping us out with this. Everybody, give it up for Record Time one time. Mike Hines, who's on vacation, the rest of the staff, thank you very much.
Listen, bro, I never wanted to graduate from high school ever, but I made it through. Congratulations, my man. Rock on.